Welcome to all our viewers from the region of Catalunya. The rider seems to... It looks like there won't... That brings an end to the qualifying session for deciding pole. The results that you are looking at now don't just show us the grid positions, they also give us an idea of what the riders will be capable of. We'll be bringing you live coverage of the Moto2. Here we are live from the Moto2 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. Just a few moments to go and the Catalan Grand Prix will officially begin. Riders are getting focused because they know that they'll have to give 100% from the very beginning. We'll be right back. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. So the just finished Moto2 race. Making the podium is always a positive result, but it's also true that this rider could have gone further today. It's definitely a result which bodes well for future races.